Hello guys, my name is LRP and welcome back to Clustertruck. You might want to ask what's going on the screen. Well, after I swapped my ability around to jetpack and started this level, I actually realized that I forget to pre-record. So, welcome in the steampunk world. We have jetpack for ourselves now, and it's out of cloud. Okay, so, nope, everybody can leave me, Okay, so, this is the steampunk world, it's not that interesting, it's kinda like first. This was the first map, it was not that hard. I'm gonna say that this is easier than coal. What? Oh, my goal is over there. God damn you, game. I'm not gonna reach it, am I? Nope, I'm not gonna. So. Okay. I hope all of the maps will be like this one. Okay. Nice. Okay, this is no good. Okay, nope. So, this doesn't seem that hard so far. A little more technical, maybe. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I have to log off a little. Okay. Alright. Nice! Okay. Okay. We made it through. We are wrecking these levels. What? I'm sorry, game, what? So, before this map, we got rockets. Now we got trucks flying on our face. Nice, perfect. That's what I need, some good rocks hitting me in the face. Ooh. Now this just became hard. Suddenly. Okay, alright. I might need to move this around a little, maybe. Because don't hear me shouting. Why would you hear me? Oh, god damn it. Okay, so. I wanted to say that this map so far is not that hard. I mean, I was not expecting a truck to crush me to a building. I was expecting a lot of things, but that was not one of it. Alright, can we land? Yes, we can land. Okay, I don't want it bad. Sometimes I try to use double jump and for some reason it's not working. You guys got no idea why. Oh, come on now. Really? The truck did a split. Oh, yes. I want to go back there. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, and I fucked it up. Okay. I'm flying! I was able to jump on the one that I suppose was going to hit me to the fridge and send me backwards. Okay. What's here? You got to be joking me. Oh, yeah, oh my god, wow, I don't want this. Why is this a thing? Okay. I did quite well compared to what I was originally expecting. Nope! I missed that. I'm... Goal is so close and I'm just missing that one. It's not gonna be enough! I missed that. God damn it. God damn. I'm getting closer at least. Why was that next to the truck? Really, I was going in a straight line. Come on now. That was bullshit. This was bullshit too. Ah, don't do that to me. Okay. I don't know what rhyme should I take to actually be able to do the...
1-3 forward then. That's good.
I don't know what's happened there. Why am I screwing it up this badly? You were able to get me to the exit. Now, I'm stuck in first.
Jump.
Okay. Okay. Alright. Alright. Reach that, please. Yes! We are through with that level.
Okay. What? 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 Sorry.
Why was the truck going so fast? Oh, is this a boost? I'm gonna ride this, guys. I don't care. I don't know what's coming next, but... Well, absolute fuckery is coming next. I reached the goal. I'm gonna say I was not expecting that to happen, but thankfully it did. So we are going to do a Okay, so we got now speed boost. Okay. This is not that bad. At least we are traveling. Alright, that's a thing that happened. Oh sweet lord. Oh god damn it! No, what the... Right into the face. I might have been able to get through that jump, but the game was like, nah, you're gonna get a rock in your face. You could say I got drugged. Get the U beam. What the? Oh my god. No, fuck you, game. God damn it! Reach! Oh my god! Oh my god. Things are so fast now. Why is that truck doing that? Alright. What? What's going on here? Sorry, game. What? I was not expecting trucks to be stuck on those gears. Okay. goal. It's not that far away. We did that once. We are gonna do it again. Nope, we're not gonna do it again. I'm gonna hit it head on. Did I face two deer there? Steampunk world is not looking that hard. It seems to be the case. Okay, alright. I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that either. Okay, this is good. How the hell am I gonna do this? Nope, that's not the way. I did it the first try. Why am I getting screwed at this point? No, I need to go faster somehow. I might need to retake double jump for this level, but I'm gonna try this. Okay. Oh my god. No. Okay. Okay. This map will be a pain in the ass to do. I was on the side of that right now. Nope, that's not how you do it. Why is it a thing? Come on! That was bullshit. I thought I was able to reach the other side. Sometimes I don't understand how I miss trucks. The last one is faster. The last one is faster than the previous two. So that's why I can do it the way that I do in the... Okay, so these are not fast, but that one is quite fast. Okay. Alright. Sorry guys, we are gonna get through this, I think. I hope, I don't know. Unless I screw up again. Which I don't want it to do. Nope. I don't know how was I able to get through that the first time, but... Okay, I can go with full speed, because that will going to screw me. Should I wait a little? What was that? What was that absolute fuckery? Or truckery or whatever? That was just plain bullshit. come on now. Don't even wing up the rhyme here. Getting angry at the game and starting to lose focus. Come on! I just threw that! Nope, you are not gonna reach. Okay, I need to reach the first room. First two of those trucks in the test truck line. Why wasn't I able to jump? Why was that a thing now? Because I would actually have went through that area? And went through that. For some reason I didn't jump as high as I usually do. Whatever. Alright, yes, we are good at this work. How is our time doing? Really nice. What's the next one? Hell yeah. I think, yeah, we got time for this. Let's see what's going on in hell. I don't know what are those, but I'm gonna assume they are not friendly things. Oh, no. They are friendly things. Fucking rock on. Yeah. I'm gonna... Oh, no, 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 go, 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 go. Leave me alone. I thought I don't need to go too fast in this map, but I was wrong. Come on now, I'm going faster than before, and now even... Now the fingers are reaching up. I'm gonna get in. Okay. Well, hell is not a friendly place. What's happening? Okay, all the trucks are sliding inside to lava. Where do I actually need to reach? There's the goal down there. Okay. Well, I was not expecting that. No, don't push me down this way. Okay. Nope. Nope. Oh, God. Yeah. So we are starting from a pentagram. Okay. Woo. We might have to stop hell, guys, because... I don't think, based on these levels, that I will be able to complete this area without any problems! Alright! This is high grade bullshit that's happening here. Okay, this is no joke, this map. The whole thing is sliding down and oh my god. Come on, please reach! Woo! Okay, alright. Ah, some crosses! That's what you need! Some crosses with pentagrams, and I can ride these. Hey, that's not bad. That's actually not bad. Can I grab on you? Yep, I was able to, but not enough speed. Okay, this is not that hard. I thought the crosses were gonna not only knock the trucks around, they're gonna kill me. But it seems like these are friendly crosses. Nope, you were an asshole cross. Some hellish stuff is happening here. I need to ride on. Thank you. Whoops. No, this is bad. This is definitely really bad. Alright, no. Okay, good. Whew. It's good that you can ride on those crosses. Oh, we have something similar to this before. Wait, we just now have rocks. That's a nice addition to the already spinning thing under us. Okay. Alright, we are two cases. Some maps are just really hard and others... Oh, it's raining crosses now. Good. How's the weather today? Nothing bad, you know. The usual raining crust bullshit is going on. I need to go faster in this level somehow, and I'm not able to do that, it seems. Nope, go away. No, please! That last one, that's the one that is assholy chewing me around. Why was I over that? I need to go faster. I think I got an ability unlock for that. Okay, second guys. We're gonna do some... swap around and we're gonna get this one. Cool. Alright. Let's do this level again. Okay. Go! Yeah! Okay. Oh. Alright. Oh. Reach. Alright, okay. Go go back to jetpack, because this is some weapon grade bullshit. Are you kidding with me? Why was I not stuck on that part? There. Okay. We have through this map. Hold the holding coffee. Oh, somebody impaled some of our truck friends. How evil of them. Oh, I see now. So the trucks are not just symbolizing our suffering here. They are actually something that we need to reconsider to jumping upon. Alright. Now I'm gonna get again some of my abilities, because for this, speed boost is not exactly the best, but some good jetpack is gonna work out just fine for us. If I can make the initial part without any kind of screw up. Yep! And we are instantly through them. I'm sorry. Did the floor just become lava? Yep, it did. Oh my good god. And the trucks are getting stuck. This is no good. Okay, we are true, oh my god. Sorry guys, I'm... Okay, so those things can kill me, alright. This is a lot of fun. So right, left, right. Come on now, how many? What the hell are these? Was it Devil Board? He was like, oh, I'm gonna build these giant pentagram wheels. Screw all the trucks in my hell domain. Okay. Dare to move. Are we climbing? Rocks are falling into hell. Alright! This is fun! The sounds of fallen rocks in previous words are just descending upon hell now. Okay. This is not much fun. Right in the head. Can I have some safety gear? Like the helmet? It seems to be like the weather getting quite crazy in hell this time around. It's all the raining crust. Thank you. because I don't know how the trucks actually fall down. I don't know if there is like a, some kind of system of how they are falling and how they are hitting the truck climb on. Alright. Come on, reach, please. Alright. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this now.
Yes!
We are through with hell. Okay. So. Are you like the truck devil? Or what the fuck are you? Guys, we just found the boss of this map. Okay, so. Yeah, we found the truck devil. Curving around, and I don't know if I have to be fast for this area or not. Screw you and your hammer! Okay. Oh my god! I see. Okay, so I have to get to the end of this. And glide on his hand. Maybe I will need to use a double jump for this part because it seems more appropriate. Maybe. What was that? What was that? Did I just touch the body? So I can't touch it. That's really nice. The thing that I wanted. Make this part quite easy. I have to climb on the truck barrel without touching any kind of a truck. It's bloody hard. Okay. We are running low on time, but we're gonna defeat the boss. I just want to do it. I don't want to leave you guys hanging because I don't know if there is any more world after this. But if I remember right from the thumbnail, this is the last world. So I don't really want to break this up. Yep, and I'm trying to jump back, which I don't have now. Okay. Alright, I'm screwing up the info box. I don't know how are we even alive now, but fuck me. Okay. Let's continue on! I didn't wait for this, so I am still a little angry about the bullshittery that is going on here. Okay, so and I'm unable to jump high enough. Do I need to jump back or what? Can't I do it without that? No, I can't jump high enough. Alright, I'm gonna try that. How is it working? Okay. wait. Can I jump on his arm? Okay, this blink is bloody stupid. Okay, I'm gonna try to hit his arm just for the fun of it. Don't strike down. Ah, goddammit. This seems to be too hard. I thought this might be fun, but... goddamn, this is useless. And it doesn't have a long range. Okay, this is stupid. We're gonna go back and get and grab some jetpack for ourselves. That's the best thing so far. Okay. Now I'm trying to double jump. Please climb! Why? Oh, come on! Usually I climb up on the back of the truck, but this time, no, you're gonna go under my truck. The problem is, when I screw up the jump on his arm, I panic. Because, goddamn, it's extremely hard. I mean, the controls are already funky. Okay. God. Okay, so the lava was coming up. That was not something I expected to happen. I thought I would have some time at least in there to do the fine jump the game requires me, but no. Have to be fast in the bullshit scenario too. Okay, and I'm gonna hit the hand. Of course I'm gonna hit the hand. The problem is that when I landed on his head, pressing that green button, what happened was not the end of the map, or I'm reaching the goal area or something like that, but the whole map restarting again. If that means that I have to do it multiple times, then this map is an insanely hard piece of work. Just getting on my nerves. I don't think I will be able to accomplish this map in this way. We are insanely out of time and... How the hell am I supposed to do that? That whole part is just bullshit. I'm speeding up certain parts of the trucks. Is there an ability like end this suffering? I mean, we reached the furthest with jetpack and... Maybe if I stop sprinting, that will help. Maybe. What? Oh, you got some lasers now! Good! That's something that was needed. After all this mo- No. Okay. Lasers. I don't know if there is like a second phase. Or a third one. Because that was a second phase. Or a fourth. But, sorry guys, I'm out of my mind and I'm bloody angry at this game because you're able to do that, climb to the top of that goddamn monstrous thing. And after you do that, you just restart with some lasers and I'm believing it that I have to do it one more time with, I don't know, rockets flying on my ass or trucks being shot out of cannons at me, so... Next time I'm gonna beat the truck devil or what the hell that was. That's it for this episode, guys. If you liked it, burn down that like button. If you want to be a true anarchy, subscribe to my channel and I will see all of you in the next video. Bye!